much of your love music, you're all heavily influenced by his bands like Beatles and Stones. He loved the work of Oates. Wally Absolute, the Wally Absolute Trio. The Chickadees also been a big influence on us, ladies and gentlemen. Back in the 70s, I was a guilty of the man. I think I'll be with this. There's a show called The Sullivans. And I loved it. Give me Timmy's jelly time. Alright. Anyway, here's our tribute to a great Australian TV show. So. Behind Chucky Farley, the man It looks like he wants to be in the Village People tonight. Looks like we're all set for Mardi Gras next year. Ladies and gentlemen, Jerk Mania has been going crazy all week, and this is the reason why. Please stick your finger up your ass and make me welcome John Kirk. Ladies and gentlemen, let's not forget, even though we wish we could, a wonderful man. Ladies and gentlemen, the incredibly talented, the wonderful, the fantastic, the man with the girth like a can of Coke, please welcome on the Bill Snacksy Wall. Last and certainly not least, on the rhythm guitar, side rhythm guitar.
What were my odds?
Of getting best on grounds?
Yeah.
They went down when you started singing any Eddie kids before we did the intro.
Oh, okay.
Right? You didn't realize that. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the incredible, the heart of the band, Rockin' Ronnie Younger! Traveling the state, we choose to stay in the back of the truck because it's cheaper. Don't forget that. Oh, I forgot. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for coming. You've been great. Until next time, we meet. God willing, we'll see you soon.